glorious skill from Buffalo King. He touches the back for Bandile Shando here. Maswanganyi, he scored a one.
New project, just a new player that ran the Pirates jersey. He's just enjoying himself and also the understanding within each other.
Maswanganyi, option on the far side of the former of Sakene Nakwasa. He's threaded it through for Marco. Maswanganyi's skill doesn't come to anything this time around, but he still has it and he's won a corner.
He's just skating up there.
Yeah.
Just skating, he's having so much fun. He spoke about his importance within this team, the creativity, the flair, and he's so smart.
For Saleh. Back to Maswanganyi. Two options for him on arriving at the near. Maswanganyi. Best of all the teams in the division, having only dropped 2 points up until tonight, but Arrows beating them at their temporary home ground. They lost against Berkane. He chipped in with 4 goals.
Yeah.
Yeah, he got into this way there from Maswanganyi to be able to get the ball on the other side. Wants also to be part of the show a bit. Enjoy the show a bit, referee.
Dear Otto stolen in here. Otto with options. Trying to find Sakene Nakwasa. Has that remained out? Assisted on the far side.
Good run there from Nakwasa, but he found Maswanganyi further on.
Side, Romario Piri from Tosmasburg ruled that the ball had crossed the line, and Patrick Maswanganyi having scored.